How to calibrate the IMU on your Deep Trekker ROV. Each Deep Trekker sensor pod contains a 3-axis accelerometer and a 3-axis gyroscope, which helps it determine its orientation in space. These sensors are calibrated during production, but can drift very slowly over time. They should be recalibrated once every 2 years, but more significantly, they need to be recalibrated after significant temperature changes. These fluctuations are insignificant for basic operations. However, they will affect the accuracy of positional data of our USBL DVL nav packages. For example, if you are planning a mission in the Arctic using an ROV with a nav package, you should calibrate the IMU while the ROV is close to the water temperature you expect to operate in. To calibrate your IMU, place the ROV on a flat surface. Check both axes of the ROV using a level. Navigate to Menu, Calibration, Compass Heading, and IMU Calibration. Start Select Calibration and calibrate. Do not touch the ROV while it calibrates. Press Accept. Press the Menu button 4 times to exit.